visitor during our breaks between innings throughout this game. Almost every inning he's come in here. Runner goes, swing, fly ball, left field, hit pretty well. Heredia back at the fence, looks up, it is gone! Home run, Fairchild! Nothing Dragons. Third inning, Stuart Fairchild's third home run of the year, a two-run shot, and it's 5-0 Dayton Dragons.
Boy, Tom, that thing held up there forever, just carrying and kept carrying.